the song just came on. Turn up the music if they try to turn us down. Turn up the music, can I hear it till the speakers blow? Turn up the music, fill your cup and drink it down.
If you're sexy and you know it, put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up in the air. Girl, put your hands up in the air. If you're sexy and you know it, put your hands up in the air. Put your hands up in the air. Girl, put your hands up. Turn up the music, just turn it up louder. Turn up the music, I need it in my life, yeah. Turn up the music, just turn it up louder.
School after winning Mr. Wilmot, I'll slowly work my way towards world domination for the children.
This place about to blow.
One might ask themselves, why would Jeremy Dunn want to be Mr. Wilmot? And I would say, because the ladies love me. Oh, okay. Oh, there you go. Oh, stop it.
Can I have your number?
Oh, of course. Add me on Facebook, you cute thing. See what I mean?
I love you.
Why do I
want to
be Mr. Wilmot?
I'm sexy and I know it.
This is how I roll. Come on, ladies, it's time to go. We headed to the bar, baby, don't be nervous. No shoes, no shirt, and I still get service. Watch!
Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body.
I work out. Check it out. Wiggle, 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 yeah. Wiggle, 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 yeah. Wiggle, 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 yeah. Wiggle, 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 yeah, yeah.
Why should I be Mr. Wilmot? To flaunt these golden locks.
Yerpy.
Yeah! Ha! Riley! What it is? What up, John?
Why do I want to be Mr. Wilmot? To show that Keith isn't the only one with a good body.
Someone I can hold on to. I want muscle. Ooh, all over his body. I want muscle. Ooh.
And a crooked little town.
What brings you here today for this intense session of psychotherapy?
Dr. Anderson, I just got some things I want to clear up, I guess. Like, just some things that have been on my mind lately. Been losing sleep and just want to make some sense of it.
Tony, it sounds like there's something in your unconscious that's bothering you that we need to get out into the open.
Well, a lot of people have been asking me why I've been doing Mr. Wilmot, and I'm not really sure, so I don't know, it's been bothering me.
Tony, why are you doing Mr. Wilmot?
Well, I don't really know. I thought it'd be kind of fun. I heard there's like free food, and I guess there's a rumor that the winner gets to go on a date with Miss Fregale, so that'd be pretty cool.
Mr. Diaz, it sounds like your id and ego are in great conflict, causing you anxiety. Is there any childhood memories that we need to gain insight to?
Just my brother Rick. Like, I don't see him much anymore, and when he comes home from college, he just eats all the food and leaves, and I don't even see him, then I'm out of food. Like, I'm supposed to find my own food because he eats it all.
It sounds to me like you have Rick anxiety. I think you want to do Mr. Wilmot in order to extinguish the past Diaz embarrassment.
You don't know me! I am Mr. Wilmot!
Ray Wilson!
Why do I want to be Mr. Wilmot? Because I always obey the rules.